Tom, what a game. How can you feel after this fantastic match?
It's okay. Nice emotions in the arena and a lot of supporters, and it was very nice feeling to play here again in Cesis against team like Rubene. They are our like biggest enemies in our like area, so it was nice to win this game in overtime.
You started the game in the third lineup, but then you play in first lineup and assist the winner goal. What can you tell about your game?
Yeah, I started in the third lineup because I had like a little injury just 2 weeks before. So last week I wasn't training so much, and I started slowly, like this tournament, first game a little bit, next game more. And step by step I'm like coming back, and after that last episode, yeah, I don't know, they seemed a little bit tired because of our forecheck, so I think our play style played the biggest role in that goal, like aggressive. Yep.
Match was very tough. How can you feel in physically?
I think we have worked pretty good for all summer last year, and it goes year by year. We have a lot of tournaments, a lot of guys play in national team, so it's nothing new for us. Yeah. Hard work.
Today was a very important game, but the main match will be tomorrow against the Norway team. What do you think about this match?
I think they play a bit easier style for us, especially in defense, because I don't think they defend like man-to-man, and so it's a little bit more easier, so we can play around with the ball, find good passes, and I think it's better for us against Norwegians.
Their leader Lars Erik Torp scored 9 goals in 3 games.
Yeah, we'll keep an eye on him.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Inger, game with too many chances for both the team, but the opponent was a bit lucky. What can you tell about this game?
Yeah, both teams had a lot of chances, but a lot of moments, but they didn't realize them. Some kind of luck or bad luck. They had a bigger luck, and so we lost the game.
What can you tell about your game personally?
Yeah, a lot of moments for me too. Maybe didn't believe for my skills or moments, and didn't score the goal. So
in the end of the second period, 4 minutes, your team play power play but can't score. Maybe this was a key point in the game.
Yeah, we have some problems with our power play, but we try to change something, do something different, but it's the same. It's no result for us.
And at this moment, your team is over this tournament. What can you tell about tournament in general?
Oh, it was a great experience for us. Many players had not played this level of tournament, and it's a big experience for us, and yeah.